Well, good afternoon, everybody. My name is Thomas Six, and I'm the Executive Director of Helping Other People Through Empowerment, Wellness Recovery, and Recovery Community Center. My life started out, I come from a very traumatic childhood. My parents was alcoholics, and they treated my siblings and myself real bad. But fortunately for us at that time, we never knew anything about trauma. All we knew was a way of life in our neighborhoods. So I started going in and out of institutions when I was 10 years old. I started sniffing glue when I was 10 years old. Started intravenously using heroin at 14. And I continued that lifestyle all the way up until I was 45 years old. Prisons, you know, all the stuff the street life came with, I did it. And I was always told that I would never be anything in life, you know. In 1997, I got locked up for shoplifting, and I went to try to get in treatment again. And I was told because of my longevity into that lifestyle, I will be a chronic drug abuser for the rest of my life, which devastated me. And I left out of the pre-trial release people's office, went across the street, stole some toothbrushes, and went and got high. And I had married this nice young lady, and she took care of me for 14 years, used to give me money to do my drugs. And then one day she gave me the boot, and I was homeless again. And I was standing on the corner, and the traction of the lifestyle wore off. And I told myself at that moment, this was in January 1999, that nobody would ever see me do bad again. I never envisioned what I'm doing now. And all I wanted was a peace of mind and some kind of a job. And it evolved into what I'm doing. I thought I was going to die shooting drugs. That's how beat up my mind was. But needless to say, by God's grace and mercy, He allowed me to go through what I was going through until I started putting a string of choices together that got me to change my mind about how I wanted to live my life. And as you can see, it worked out real good. You know, so I really love my job. Why? Because when our members come in here and they beat down and they tarred and when they come into places like this, see, there's two-thirds of your recovery already taken care of. One, you know something ain't right, and the other one, you know what to do about it. You separated yourself from whatever it was. We don't ask them what it is, we just ask them, what can we do for you? And now, when they come in here and they beat down and tar, and my slogan is, I'm excited about being alive. And I got them saying.